Hi, it's Marty Tuohy with the Austin American-Statesman, and I recently dropped in on a reception to honor the Freshman Research Initiative, a program at the University of Texas intended to help younger students get hands-on experience with science and technology.
It really gives you a taste of like what it's like to be a research scientist early on, so you know if that's like something you really want to go into or if that's something that you may not be super interested in. So like, I think it's super useful in like being able to determine like your own path. Cause, like, when you're applying to college, you're like 18, you really know where you want to go. So like, this is a really great way to find out early on, like, hey, this is something I'm really passionate about.
What you're doing here.
Okay, what we're looking at is kind of like the evolution of our DOI diagnostic box, and currently I am running a test to test the lake water that I recently like took, and it's stewing in this box right here. And once that's like done, I'll put it in something that's similar to this, and then once it is ready, it should like, you should be able to look through here and you should get full rest. And what it will look like if there is like fecal contamination in the water, it should glow like that.